We're going to be doing the trading only sandwich challenge. We're going to see if we can get a legendary pet just by trading a sandwich, because I've seen some videos and it seems like the sandwich was legendary, but they aren't legendary. It says that they're uncommon. So yeah, I'm going to see what we'll trade for the sandwich. Oh, Matt, wait, they're not going to accept that. They're not going to. No. Even though if the sandwich are legendary. Okay, that's a lie. Sandwich aren't legendary, but I call them legendary. I will go. Though they declined the trade. I just keep on trading the same people, because there's not really a lot of people on the server. Oh, here's a different person. I haven't traded you yet. A sandwich. Okay, that's you. Oh, they declined. But we'll see what you will trade. I haven't traded you yet either. Okay, we're gonna put the legendary sandwich on. Okay, so we're gonna see if we can find some more people. So, I wish I had some roller skates. I think I'm just gonna go on my clown car, because I love my clown car. It's so special to me because I got it from my cousin, and it's just never in the game again. So let's see if we can find some other people. I can't seem to find other people, so I guess bye guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We didn't get any legendary pets, but yeah, we didn't get anything. So I just wanted to see what I would get for a sandwich, because bye guys.